And today I'm going to be speaking about three ways to raise the vibe of your home. So maybe you've just moved into a new place, or maybe you're traveling, maybe the space doesn't feel as nice as you would like it to feel, maybe even you've just been experiencing some tension or going through something or even had an argument in a relationship in that space. So these are some tips of how to raise the vibrational frequency of your home to get it feeling really nice and homely once again. So the first thing that you can do is to either burn sage or frankincense. Sage is a plant that's been used throughout ancient traditions to release negative energy from spaces and from the aura. So this is a herb, a plant that you burn, and it raises the vibrational frequency in the space. It's called smudging, and you can especially focus on the corners of the house and just smoke it all around in a safe way. Frankincense is like a resin. You may have come across this before, actually, if you've ever walked past churches at Christmas time, they burn it there as well. Again, this raises the vibrational frequency. It helps to dissipate negative energy and to bring in more of the high frequency healing energy. It also helps to meditate, frankincense. So that's a side note. If you want to help and support in meditating, you can also use the frankincense to help you drop in. A second thing that you can do is to use crystals. You can place crystals around your home to create a bit of a nice vibe and atmosphere. So for example, you might want to use something like amethyst in the living room, which promotes harmony, peace, relaxation, rose quartz in the bedroom, which is for love. And you could place something like selenite or black tourmaline crystals, which help to clear energy right by your door as well. Just make sure that you look after your crystals and how to keep them recharged and clearing them. So you can actually refer to my video where I tell you exactly how to do that in the crystal series. And so the third thing that you can do to raise the vibe in your home is through the use of sound. So you may have heard of singing bowls. So these are metal or crystal bowls that are played, and they give off a beautiful sound and also a certain vibrational frequency. When played in the home, it can help to dissipate negative energy and to raise the energy up to a much cleaner state, which feels much nicer. And you can also use music. So there are such things now as music that are in 432 hertz to clear the space and promote peace and harmony in your home. So there you have it, three quick and easy ways to raise the vibe of your home. If you enjoyed this video, you can click subscribe and the bell to receive notifications of future videos. If you had an experience or if you've tried this out, please comment below. I'd love to hear from you. Until next time, have a beautiful, beautiful day.